But an interesting first match so far, and the real question is, will Rain Eternal or will
time for goal?
Yes. Killing it with those
nice.
Really proud of that one. No, but it's been really interesting. 1-1 the score right now. And I want to talk a little bit about what we saw so far. First two maps in our 2020 season. What did you guys think of the positions overall? They were similar, but there were some major differences, Costa.
You definitely saw a couple of things.
Oh, yeah.
Teams. You see PowerPoint from the
That's a style a choice.
And they're just sort of trying to like be aggressive. I think it worked a lot better in that one. With the Moira just sort of running in the opposition team, Troy just really didn't have an answer for it. I think you also see Kriv on the Ana, probably a comfort pick for their team, and then they're just playing Reaper and just trying to sort of deflect in the game.
Yeah, I mean, XZ is something who became well known in Korea for his hit scan, so bringing up the Smetra is definitely something a bit different, but it was such a standout performance from him. In both maps, was just absolutely destroying who that Smetra picks. It seems like he's been putting time and effort into getting that one nailed down pat, and it seems like a very comfortable composition for the Paris Eternal got them that first map win.
It's interesting so far though that both teams sort of have their own compositions and their own play style. So I appreciate that we're actually seeing different comps.
Yeah,
we're not playing mirror compositions, right? So Paris leading you to Moira a bit more, and then you have Nevix on the D.Va who's actually trying to eat that Moira orb and I at least appreciate that we're seeing different styles from teams and they're actually sticking to the styles. They're not, swapping
complete.
It up to the other team's composition. They're just sticking to what they know and what they do.
Cloyd just scored. What are you doing?
You can really tell that they all did their prep work.
There we go, that was weird.
That
was weird because my keybinds were gone for Mute and Death and stuff. So I just had to redo it. And then I was testing them out. And then did you see that?
The Overwatch League is brought to you by Cheez-It Brews. Deep flavor, deep crunch, it's a mic.
Figure it out, guys! Yeah. Jesus. Yeah. Oh my god. It's just stopped. Is my stream dead or? That's it? It's just that? What does chat say? I lost, we lost. Yeah. Oh. Jesus, I'll never buy Cheez-It again. Overwatch League, we only allow the biggest of oofs. Someone just lost their job, Omega lol.
I'm really curious to see if Paris goes back to their hip on Moira and XZ on the Symmetra and just start running back, because that's where they had the most success. When they went to the McCree and the Baptiste, it just sort of didn't really come out.
Yeah, you weren't
a
fan of the McCree there at all, right?
I think the McCree Baptiste is such a defensive playstyle where they're just sort of shooting at range, trying to hope that sort of they were going to make an ultimate mistake. Did you really see that? You sure they just sort of ran at them and just succeeded? So I just think of back to what worked.
Yeah, I did like the Smetra coming out as well, because the Smetra didn't really work, but it wasn't really bad. But when you're in the middle of the game, I like the Smetra coming out, because it just needs so much damage. Especially considering that from the fire, you're playing Divine or from the station.
It's just a left click kind of thing, isn't it?
And then you're just eating up Nevix, so I really like the Smetra coming out as well, but it didn't really work when you lost positional advantage.